Next, see the second type of non-linear equations, which show negative deviation from Gauss law. Let's see the points about this kind of solution. Here, in this case, AA interactions, BB interactions are weaker than AB. So, here, cohesive forces, cohesive, I already said, cohesive means attraction or interaction between same particles. Those are called cohesion. Interaction between different particles is addition. So these two are cohesion forces. These are the addition forces. Okay, here cohesion forces are weaker than addition forces. What about the enthalpy of mixing? In this enthalpy of mixing is negative. Why enthalpy of mixing is negative? To break AA bond and to break BB bond, energy is required. Remember, to break any bond, energy is required. For the formation of bond, when a bond is formed, energy is released. For bond breaking, energy is required. For the bond formation, energy is released. So in that way, if we compare the energy released for AB and energy required for A and BB, if you compare them, which will be more? Required energy for A and BB or released energy in AB, which is more? Which is stronger? AB is stronger. That's why then the required energy for A and BB was released energy for the formation of AB is more. So here net value is released energy, right? It is more, this was less. That's why released energy is more. Released energy more means negative. The net value of bond breaking and making process, the net value of energies of bond breaking and making process is negative. Negative means released energy negative. So that is the reason why enthalpy of mixing is negative. Similarly, what about the volume of mixing? Volume of mixing. Here, which interactions are stronger? AA, BB. AA, BB are weaker than AB. Here, between solutants are the interactions stronger than solute-solute and solvent-solvent interactions. Solute-solute and solvent-solvent interactions. So, these are weaker. That's why, in pure liquid, molecules have more tendency to escape. In pure A, more tendency to escape. In pure B, more tendency to escape. But when we mix A and B, tendency of escaping decreases. Why? Because strong bonds those are. So as a result, what happens? Molecules are held tightly by solute and solvent molecules. Solute molecules are held tightly by solvent. Similarly, solvent molecules are held tightly by solute. So in that way, there is decreasing volume. That means if you mix 5 ml solute and 5 ml solvent, then the resulting solution volume is less than 10 ml. That may be some 9.9, 9.95, like that. Okay. So here, volume of mixing is also negative. So for these two, what is the reason? Interactions only. Here weak interactions, there is strong interaction. Okay. Next, what about the torsion pressure of any component in the mixture? Let's see PA. As per ideal solution, we know that PA is equal to P0AXA. This is the condition for ideal, but for non-ideal not equal. Not equal to means either less or greater. So which is correct here? So here expected pressure value is less than P0AXA. Similarly, partial pressure of B is less than P0BXB. Sorry, here A. PA is less than P0AXA. Similarly, BB is less than P0BXB. Similarly, B total is also less than P0AXA plus P0BXB. Okay, so here expected values are lesser than the ideal behavior. Expected values lesser, that's why it is said to be negative deviation from Gauss law. This is negative, this is negative, your values are lesser. That's what are the examples for this kind of solution? See, for that first example, a stone was rolled in. Second example, a stone plus chloroform, CHClB, LA formula, C6H5NH2, C6H5NH2, this is the formula of LA. Okay, a stone formula, you know already, in the previous case also I have discussed it. Third one, nitric acid plus water, HNO3E plus water. Fourth one, HCl plus water. These are some examples for non-ideal solutions which show negative deviation. Let's see the interactions by taking an example. Let's see acetone and chloroform. Acetone structure we know already. CH3, C double bond to CH3. This is acetone. Now, two acetone molecules are held by which interaction? Two acetone molecules are held by dipole-dipole interaction. Why? There is a positive pole on carbon, negative pole on oxygen. So, in pure acetone, molecules are held by dipole-dipole interactions. When you see the chloroform, in chloroform also chlorine, chlorine, chlorine. So, here each chlorine gets a delta minus, delta minus, delta minus. Here, 3 delta plus. Here already hydrogen. This is chloroform, CHClB. Okay, here also dipoles, weaker dipoles these are. Okay, so in pure liquid of acetone or in pure liquid of chloroform, molecules are held together by dipole dipole interactions. Okay, now when you mix both, then what happens is in acetone, dipole dipole interactions are broken and there exists hydrogen bond between chloroform and this is delta plus, this is delta minus. Okay, so in that way there exists hydrogen bond. There exists hydrogen bond. Okay. So here as I meant we can write delta plus, here 2 delta plus. As you know, one should be known of that's why. So weaker dipole-dipole interactions are broken and stronger hydrogen bonds are formed. In between dipole-dipole interaction and hydrogen bond, which is stronger? Hydrogen bond. That's why in pure liquid dipole-dipole, but in mixture of these two, chloroform and acetone, there are strong hydrogen bonds. So, in place of weaker bonds, weaker attractions, stronger attractions there are. Because of strong attractions, what happens? Volume delta V is negative. Because molecules have lesser tendency to escape. Molecules are tightly held. That's why volume increases. Similarly, these interactions are stronger. So, here interactions are weaker. Weaker interactions are broken, stronger interactions are formed. So, stronger interaction are formed means more energy is released than the required energy, the released energy is more. So, as a whole, enthalpy of mixing is negative. Right. Next, let's see the graph related to this negative deviation. Graph related to this negative deviation. Already we have seen that in positive deviation, PA, PB, water presently all deviate from the positive way. In this negative deviation, mole fraction of A 1 here, mole fraction of A 0, mole fraction of B here 0, mole fraction of B here 1. Initially, partial pressure of B is more, means B is more volatile, A is less volatile. That means it is P naught A, this is P naught B. Okay. Let's see the ideal behavior. This is ideal behavior. Dotted line indicates what? Ideal behavior. Okay. This is of PB. This is of PA. This dotted line indicates. This dotted line indicates. What is that? Okay. This is P dot.
theta. This is ideal, expected ideal behavior. But these solutions deviate from the ideal behavior.
How?
See. So these are the values. So now that expected D dot L is lesser than expected. Similarly, PAP is lesser than expected. This is actually, if it follows the ideal Rouse lemma, it is the expected, but is lesser than the expected. Similarly, if B is in ideal solution, this is the line expected, but lesser than expected. So this is the graph related to negative deviation, ideal non-ideal solution form should show negative deviation. Okay, so till now we have discussed about ideal solutions and non-ideal solutions. In non-ideal solutions we have two types. What are those two types? Positive, which show positive deviation, and which show negative deviation.